or whenever Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala brings a sickness, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala always brings a medicine with it. So hopefully, yani, we're not yani, looking for the medicine or otherwise, but the, yani, the medicine is always there. One day Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam yani, has been given a black magic or a sihr, however we know that. And this guy, I have forgotten his name, but he's from a Jewish community. His tribe is a Jew, and he was a non-Muslim guy. So he made yani, a bad omen to Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. And Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam became so sick, like very sick, that he sallallahu alayhi wa sallam was laying down, couldn't go anywhere. Then one day when Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam was sleeping, the two angels came to him. While Prophet was laying down, the two angels came to him. One angel sat down by his foot, by his feet, and the other angel sit down by his head. So they sit down from yani, to the, yani, from the head to the toe. There are only two angels, angel Jibril alayhi salam or Gabriel, and the angel Mikael. So these two angels, they started questioning themselves. They said, what happened to this gentleman right here? And the other one answered, they said, he's sick. What type of his sickness? They made a sihr. What did they make a sihr? So they're asking the questions themselves back and forth. And the other angel says, yani, a guy from that has yani, given a sihr to Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. What did they make out of the sihr? So they started describing, yani, they made a piece of hair of the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. They get that and yani, one of the flowers. So yani, they twist themselves each other. And where did they bring, yani, where did they put? And the angels themselves say they put underneath the well, or the bottom of the well. So at that time, Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam was sleeping. His eyes was sleeping, but inside his heart was awake. Normally, Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, his heart's always awake, but his eyes are closed. So when Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam woke up, so he started recalling these conversations, so he knew it because his heart was awake, but his eyes was closed. Then he asked yani, Ali radiallahu anhu, yani, another sahabi, to go to that well and to bring that yani sihr out of there. And they exactly did it how they yani did it. Alhamdulillah. And before that, I went a little bit too farther. So they started reciting the surah. They said, yani, they started yani, making a dua. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala make you a shifa. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala yani, give you a heal, quick recovery. And they recited a few surahs of yani, a few yani, surahs of the Quran. So when that sihr gets out of the well, Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala revealed these two surahs. So these two surahs, Surah Al-Nas, it has 6 verses, and Surah Al-Falaq, it has 5 verses. So in total together, they are 11 verses. So those two 11 verses, they came in Medina. They came into Mecca. They are Makki period. So when Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam recited these two surahs, any ayat that Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam recites, automatically one nut open. Another yani ayat, another ayat recites, one nut open. When all the surahs, yani when all these two surahs completed with 11 ayat, Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, when I finished completing reciting these two ayat, I was so yani light, it seems like I was so chained up. In any surah that I, any verse that I recite, like one of the PC chains just keep on opening up. Then I finished reciting these two surah, I was free. It seems like I was so slave. A bigger rock was in my back, so I feel like it is uplifted. So these two surahs also called Mu'awwidhatayn. And Mu'awwidhatayn is anything that you are having a worry inside of it. These two surahs you recite with a very sincere heart, then Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will give you a healing and a shifa. And also if somebody afflicted with any type of sihr or some type of yani, he has some type of disease in his heart, if somebody recited these two surahs with the help of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will give him a shifa. So inshallah, I will ask myself first, yani, I will ask myself a first,
those of us that might not understand the word sihr.
Oh, سحر يعني. I don't know how to say that. The closest word is black magic.
Sorcery.
Yeah, the closest word I can interpret is a black magic or a magic. So may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala give us an understanding of the deen. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
That's
خطير.
Imam
Imam.